everybody, welcome back to Suubi Zero. Welcome if it is your first time watching. Today is a fun day because Sanyu and I and my dad are going to get new phones. Well, no, my dad's not getting new phones. My dad's getting me and Sanyu new phones because our contracts have just let up. Is that how the term is? This is how the painting looks. I feel like this is basically the only thing I have to show you guys these days because it's the only thing I'm doing. Today, I also need to do my lesson plan for my class on Tuesday. But yeah, things are pretty chill here. I put my wig on because I haven't worn it in a few days. And it's gone kind of messy, but whatever. Guys, we've got our phones. And you can't see me because the sun is behind me, but they're sunny. And our server was really nice. His name was Mali.
Really nice.
Really nice. And yeah, we had a great time at the three store.
Wait, is it this one?
We're trying to find a place to get phone.
I don't think it's this glass.
Oh, no, I might as well,
tempered
yeah.
glass thing. I'm back home now, and I did change my clothes because, I mean, just because I felt like it. But anyway, check it out. I'm gonna do an unboxing of my brand new iPhone SE. Wow, look at that. Made in California. I think that's what it says on the inside. But anyway, yeah. So I got it in red, because I thought I'd jazz things up in my phone life, you know. Okay. Here we go. I do it slowly because I don't want the phone to like fall out. Designed by Apple in California. Actually, I'll be honest, I have already opened it because I went to get a screen protector. So now I've got a tempered glass screen protector on it. But this is what the phone looks like. This is the iPhone SE. Wow, and you can see, oh yeah, so actually the phone that you see in the reflection is the old iPhone SE, which is what I actually always film on. It's really nice and it's quite cool. So it's basically got, I think, all the software of the 11, but just in an old make of a phone. Or was it of the 10? I think it's the 11. Anyway, it's just got all the new software in the old style of phone, which is also what the, as you can see in the reflection, the old phone was like too. The old SE looked like a 5, an iPhone 5, and the new one looks like this. I'm actually also watching Night School, which is going really well. Very fun film. I love Kevin Hart so much. As always, it comes with earphones and a phone charger, which is great because I really need a new phone charger. I'm gonna set up the phone and then I'll show you guys the new camera quality. Look at that massive improvement in camera quality. I'm on my way to Rihanna's house now because she invited me and Sanya over. So I'm gonna go hang. We're with Rihanna and San. You guys say hi, say hi, say hi.
Hello.
And we are going to get pizza, which we ordered. So it's lit. Being in the queue.
Oh, Snapception. Is it Snapception?
Oh my god.
The light's
nice. It is quite nice, isn't it? The pizza's here. Can you do that for my vlog? Honestly. Hello. How are you doing that?
Hey, dude.
I don't understand how you're going that low, Renee. Renee can do a really, really deep voice.
She liked the way that I was. She liked the way. She liked the way I rock. Oh, man, you're nasty.
Shawty, we catch a mood.
This is amazing.
So guys, now it's time to dance. And yeah, you've got some Bambi or something, I know.
Oh, also guys, how have I not told the vlog yet? Willow Smith viewed my Instagram story.
Yeah, I word on the right part.
Instagram story. Like, she seriously viewed my Instagram story. I mean, that doesn't sound that crazy to you, but I've been a Willow Smith fan since, like, before with my hair. So, this is pretty crazy for me. I'm always the awkward version of whatever you're doing.
Yeah, because man's got that sound.
No, you worded the wrong part, bro.
I didn't know.
Rihanna, look at your face.
Oh, it's me.
I find it a really weird key.
Yeah.
She's doing it flat, that's why you find it a weird key. Selena, she's come for you. It's Selena Gomez and Blackpink. Do you hear that? That's sharp. That's sharp. Sharp.
But if you enjoyed yesterday's video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment loads of stuff down below. Click right here to subscribe. This camera quality is insane. Anyway, stay safe, everybody. Bye.